We, the younger generation, feel Hong Kong's prospects are gloomy. This includes choosing your career and your personal life. Even personal freedoms and basic human rights can't be secured. Hong Kong is constantly being suppressed.
This運動裡面的主體是97年之後出世的年輕人，他們不像我們這些叫做老一輩咁樣有BNO有其他的身份可以好輕易咁離開，至少而家呢一刻我仲會留喺香港同其他手足一齊抗爭，唔會諗去英國住。